'Tis the season, baby.
What items do you have on your list for me?
Listen, I want to get you an extra long tie because some of the ones you wear tend to be too short because you're such a tall stud.
Okay. All right. Agree.
Maybe some size 16 boots because you like to wear boots in the wintertime.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, a little flavor and cheer here somewhere in and out just to give you a little bit of surprise
okay.
to keep you on
like
edge.
That. Like that.
What should I expect?
For me to get you?
Absolutely.
Give me an idea.
Well, it's definitely something that I should wear because I like to look good all the time.
Okay, that sounds like too much work. Give me something that's easier to get you.
Apple AirPods.
Okay. I like that. Perfect. Do they have to be new?
They have to be new, then they can't be from eBay. But we're rolling down 28th Street. People do still go to bricks and mortar stores to do their shopping, although we're guessing about 30% of all of Christmas will be bought online from what I've been seeing. The brick and mortar is still going to be important for people to grab and go, especially with the well-publicized supply chain issues out there. If you see it and you like it, buy it, wrap it, put it under the tree.
You know, Mark, one of the reasons I love bricks and mortar. Here it is. Grab it over there or over there. Put your car, walk on your grain.
And you can't beat it because these are the big ticket items. You know, people are going to want to buy their family and their kids because this last nearly 2 years of COVID, haven't been able to go anywhere. You've been staying home, so people have been upgrading their electronics. And I think that trend's going to continue.
So far, though, I'm pretty excited for the amount of inventory they have at this Meijer store, aren't you?
Yes, this Meijer is well stocked. They're ready. Buster
punches. Look at that.
Someone would love this under their tree this year.
Are you thirsty?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes, that looks fantastic. I am thirsty. Games, games, and games.
A lot of games.
Go long.
Turn off the iPads.
Yep.
Turn off video games.
Here you go. I'm going to spend weekends with your family around the table. Oh, yeah, this one.
Fits him.
Fits me perfectly.
Well, you know, Mark, I'm glad we're here because, as we've all heard, there's a lot of supply chain issues going on out there in our world. So we're going to get to the bottom of it today. This is a place here that has a lot of supply stuff. They're moving it around. They've got trucks. They've got delivery stuff. We got to check this out because these stores, they need stuff on their shelves. So
get inside and check it out.
We can speed this up. Let's go.
All right, here we are in the heart and epicenter of Alliance Beverages warehouse. We're gonna see what's happening, how the product gets from the warehouse, DC, to the retailers. These trucks are getting ready to roll out of here and head to the retailers to stock the shelves for all your Christmas and holiday needs.
We need to get things done quicker. Christmas is coming in just a few weeks. Let's get it loaded up. Let's get to work.
Alright,
see you.
Go!
Let's go!
Santa make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, cause I'm reeling like a merry-go-round. Said Santa to a boy child, what have you been longing for? All I want for Christmas is a rock and roll electric guitar.
Encouraging people to start shopping early. I believe our office needs a tree.
Yes.
There's some bigger ones down here. Hey, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
What's going on?
Oh my gosh. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You see that? You see that? Go, Kelly, Kelly. This guy only comes once a year. Santa, Santa. Mark and Mike!
So hi guys!
How are you?
Good to see you, Santa.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Can you help?
Can you help?
No, I got it on.
I like your new sleigh here. It's a perfect opportunity to load the trees.
We got red. That was the main thing.
Yeah, love it.
Rudolph likes it.
Well, Santa, we don't want to hold you up. We know you're busy.
Yeah, just go ahead.
It's that time of year.
Yeah.
It's that time of year.
Merry Christmas!
Santa, your keys are on the ground.
Thank you.
Bye, Santa.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
On behalf of Advantage Commercial Real Estate, we'd like to wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
I just want to send out some love to our friends and family who supported us throughout our first year of joining a new boutique brokerage firm here in Grand Rapids. Thank you, one, for watching this video, and two, for your support. So Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, everybody.
Merry Christmas.